What's up, guys? Barsamar here, and welcome back to my friend Pedro. Last episode, so we fell into Pedro's world. So, yeah, boy. Last time on my friend Pedro. Relax. You're okay. You work hard. It's fine to take a little break sometimes. If I knew you were coming, I would have tied it up first. This way, that's close to see. Oh, and don't mind the floor. It's been acting up a bit weird since I had the floor redecorated.
Ooh, okay.
I don't know what type of drugs I'm on. I'm on some high quality ones. Oh my god, I just died. I just died again. What the freak? Can you believe one person only worked for on this game? Oh yeah. Well, that's trash. If I didn't die, I would have had an S, but no worries. Okay, I don't know what crack we on. Say, since you're here, maybe you could help me out with something. This place has been invaded by haters. They just appear one day and now they're always here. Always watching. Always judging, giving me grief. I wish they would just go away. Is it really doing this again? Why does it do this? All right. Dude, I'm finna quit YouTube. What the freak? Why does it keep getting in my way? Move! Alright, why do they float when they die though? Oh, snap. Let's go. I got an A. That's good though. Hold up. This music kinda good though. I read in self-help book that physical movement was the key to a happier life. So I installed these bouncy pads all around to inspire a fun, healthy workout routine. Okay. I just died. No, I'm restarting. That is unacceptable. Oh my god. I'm not paying attention, dude. What the freak, man? Okay, I'm back where I left off. Let's go. Oh no, I'm getting raped. Oh my god. I need to switch my weapon. Cause this is gonna be tricky. Okay, they're all dead. Level complete. I gotta be. Okay. Whoa. Oh, great. Looks like you found my uncle's old propeller hat. Give it a spin. See if it still works. Yeah, it still works. I can fly. Ooh la la. This music. Too low. I might ran out of ammo. All right. Thank you so much for dealing with those haters. Dealing with the haters. I get the feeling I won't be seeing them around here again anytime soon. I would have loved to have you over for longer, but we have some pressing matters at hand. Let's get out of here. A for amazing. There you are. Now let's see, what did Denny say again? Oh yeah, it was Ophelia, the dictator of the internet, who put the bounty on your head. We need to infiltrate the internet and get Ophelia off our backs. Don't worry, I have a plan. Head down that sewage pipe and I'll explain on the way. Alright, we're gonna do this next episode. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this episode and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.